I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable stolen device protection on your Apple iPhone. The stolen device protection feature on iPhone is great for keeping other people from accessing or changing the sensitive information associated with your Apple ID. However, you may find the added level of security unnecessary or that it isn't accurately detecting when you're not at home or at work, which just makes it difficult for you to access your sensitive information. Thankfully, if you decide you don't like the stolen device protection feature on your iPhone, turning it off is easy. Now let's walk through the steps to disable stolen device protection on your Apple iPhone. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone. You'll land on your Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Face ID and Passcode. The Face ID and Passcode screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down this menu until you find Stolen Device Protection and then tap Turn Off Protection directly beneath that. The Stolen Device Protection feature is immediately disabled. You can navigate back to this screen to enable the feature at any time. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.